Francis Obiekwelu, just a 100-meter race here in front of the home crowd, yeah. Portugal.
Yes, sir. It's always a victory for when you run in your own country. So I'm glad I went today. The one was too much. I didn't get a good start, but important thing is I have a victory for my club. That's the objective coming over here.
How important is club competition here in Portugal?
No, it's very strong, guys. I think Portugal is one of the best clubs I have in Europe. We take everything serious because this kind of competition is good for the young ones so they can compete, because most of them don't have opportunity to compete in a big meet. So with this kind of competition, it's good for them so they can have the experience of competing with the big boys.
It's still early in the season, but are you going to show us something nice this season?
Hey, you know, like I said, I have been here for long. I have done it before, so I don't need to prove, to show anybody what I can do. I'm just having fun. This is my life. This is what I do, so I'm just enjoying myself.
Enjoy yourself, but we see you at European Championships, we see you at World Championships, we see you still everywhere.
Yeah, I'll be there enjoying myself, because to represent Portugal in this kind of championship is very good for me, and I've been there for a long time. I'm getting old, so I have to go one day, so I leave for young ones to do this.
Maybe you're getting old, but you left the young ones behind today, yeah?
What can I do? I try my best, as I'm doing my best. And like I said, I'm enjoying myself. I have no worries, I can go home and sleep very well.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.